According to unconfirmed reports, Deepika Padukone may be flying to Mumbai from Goa on a chartered plane after she received necessary permissions. Deepika Padukone, who had just reached Goa to start shooting her next movie alongside Siddhant Chaturvedi and Ananya Pandey, seems to have received a major setback when her name has allegedly cropped up in a chat from 2017 discussing procurement of banned substances. Deepika is the first A-lister whose name has come up in this investigation by the NCB that's looking to join the dots between peddlers and their A-list Bollywood clientele. Take a look. In another update on the NCB investigation, actor Rakulpreet Singh has now confirmed receiving summons from the NCB and will be questioned on the 25th of this month. There have been reports ever since Deepika's name surfaced in chats that she has been in consultation with her legal team to understand the legal options available to her before her questioning by the NCB. According to some reports, the actor will allegedly be taking a chartered flight from Goa to Mumbai today and will be questioned on the 25th by the NCB officials who are investigating a banned substance nexus in Bollywood. Deepika had sought permission for a chartered flight from Goa to Mumbai and reportedly left for Mumbai this afternoon. Deepika is the first major star whose name has cropped up in this widening investigation, and the allegations against her have sent shockwaves through the industry. Deepika has been accused of discussing the purchase of banned substances with her manager, who has also been called for questioning by the NCB. In another update related to the case, Rakulpreet Singh, who had denied receiving summons from the NCB, this morning has now acknowledged receiving the summons, which the NCB clarified were shared electronically. Rakul is now expected to be questioned on the 25th of this month. She had earlier appealed in court that her name was unfairly associated with this case and claimed she was innocent of any wrongdoing. आखिर इन इन्वेस्टिगेशंस का क्या नतीजा होगा ये तो वक्त ही बताएगा, लेकिन फिलहाल अगले कुछ दिन बॉलीवुड के लिए कई मुश्किलें ला सकता है।